I'm going to share with you how to get rid of the garlic smell after peeling. Have your hands under the water and during that rub teaspoon all over on your hands and wash it off with the hand soap.